Starfish is a rather simple organism. While this is not that amazing, the fact that you can splice them down and all pieces survive as new starfish, now that's amazing. Back in the 1940s, at the US East Coast, oyster fishermen were cutting the legs of any starfish who was stuck on the fishnets because they thought they ate the oysters. They then threw the pieces back into the sea, and as a matter of fact, they doubled the starfish population in less than a decade.